postdoc or a postdoctoral fellow is somebody who's finished their PhD, but is not yet independent. Postdocs are not considered students. They're still within this sort of team structure of a laboratory, and they're trying to work towards the goal of advancing their own independent careers.
It's an apprenticeship between the formal degree, the PhD or the doctorate of one form or the other, and the ability to perform independent research. So it's a period when you build credentials, it's a period where you develop ideas, it's a period where you really can move things forward towards becoming that independent scientist that makes contributions on their own.
Postdocs, we are the architects of our own careers. It is our choice how we carve that out. You have to think about ultimately what it is that you want to do to be able to create for yourself a unique portfolio.
It's essential to have a fair number of publications in high quality journals. It's essential to have some indication that you're going to be able to develop independent funding for your research. So the postdocs are developing those skills.
At the McKnight Brain Institute, given the breadth of neuroscience, where we have 150 faculty members with quite diverse interests, we try to make sure that all of our postdocs get exposed to multiple faculty members, have multiple mentors, and can actually learn about different career paths that are available to them.
The university is working very, very hard to make itself one of the top institutions in the country, in that they are bringing into this institution very high impactful researchers from around the country. When you see all of these expertise that is coming into UF, you want to be part of it. You want to come here and you want to actually be able to work with these individuals who will make a difference for research in general.
Postdocs are absolutely critical to the future success of the McKnight Brain Institute. I think the Institute's already strong and it's on a great trajectory, but postdocs will play a key role in moving us forward in the years to come.